Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I've been so into sports lately, yo. Not even necessarily football because my team sucked this year. Like, the Eagles are terrible, so it's hard to watch them. So it's kind of been leaning me towards baseball. Baseball, this playoff season has been exciting. I'm not gonna lie. LSU been balling. See, I'm excited for that. Sir, man, LSU been balling. Y'all know what we're here for? The music. That's what we're here for. Filter or whatever thing they got on the vocals, used it a little less, like the whole song. I want to hear the natural vocal because it sounded like they had beautiful natural vocals, but I feel like they was trying to go for an aesthetic thing. Like, it is a cool aesthetic. You still hear the melodies and some of the notes, but man, I would have loved to hear it unfiltered. Beautiful guitars, though. Beautiful guitars, beautiful vocal melodies. It's just kind of overly produced. Less is more, you know? Give me some of that aesthetic at the beginning, but also let the vocalists get their shine on, too, is all I'm saying. It would have been like 10 times better to me. To me, I'm speaking for my own taste. You know what I mean? You might like that. Me, on the other hand, give me a little less of that.